All right, so this is my third year at Camp Fox, and coming into this, I was 16. I didn't really get it. I thought I was too cool for it. I was just a disrespectful 16-year-old. And the one thing I got out of Camp Fox, the one big thing I got out of Camp Fox is respect. The way you get treated here is like no other place. Everywhere you go, anywhere you go, you're greeted with a warm smile, someone saying hello, how are you, how do you feel? You don't know these people, you've never seen them before, yet they care so much. They don't know you, but they care, like they act like they know more about you than yourself. And I'm really gonna miss it. I thank Camp Fox every day for making me become the man I am today. If it wasn't for Camp Fox, I don't think I would be who I am today. Camp Fox has taught me so much about myself. I've truly discovered who I am. I thank everyone who's helped me. And thank you, Javi, and thank you, Camp Fox.